All right, let's do this. We're back in. Jedi Survivor. Let's see where this goes to. Something, but I didn't see anybody.
Still here. The lady must be in existence.
Where?
You are supposed to be the barker. Bark.
Excuse me. Would you be so kind as to dispatch this beast?
We will make it worth your while.
Over there? I had it just now.
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. Bet you could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
I guess this leads back into the...
Stim, please.
Please for the brave.
Are you joking?
LPD.
Oh my God, I got stuck. Come on.
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you want to keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory.
I need something, buddy. Wait.
We couldn't have won.
Oh yeah, right there. I can go up there.
You'll
kidding me. Sorry I haven't played in a few days, but whatever, I guess.
Another bounty puck. We should show this to Cage.
At work. It's that way. We're not allowed to go up. Whole thing just. I'm trying. Oh, wait.
Trying to communicate is that we would prefer not to die out here.
Forgetting. That thing is for.
Please.
was so close. What is this again? I didn't see what it was.
You got it.
My warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
Cool.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pylon Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pylon's. It'll liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tullymoo.
All things in their own time, Bima.
See you around.
Took longer than it should have.
Let's take this to Doma's.
Oh, I thought there was something to scan. That's why he made that sound.
You are a stranger. Show him who's boss here.
Oh, hey. I forgot that was there when I tried to go back.
Just add Jedi to the long list of things I need to avoid on this rock.
Battle is required for conflict.
For you, maybe. Survival is required for me. That's all.
Someone locked it up. Maybe we can find another way in.
Hey, guys.
Good, Neko.
Here we go.
Looks right there.
Easy, Neko.
Faster now.
Yeah.
I guess there's nothing.
you are?
I was just leaving. I guess not. Anyways.
Come on, Echo.
Glad you came to Kobo, Cal. You're a hard worker, aren't you? And always putting others before yourself.
How can you tell?
Smudge of dirt on your pants, whiff of adrenaline.
Yeah.
Your eyes dart for danger. Alert.
Thanks.
I call it hunter's eyes. To trap game, a hunter refines her ability to observe. But for the record, your friendly demeanor don't fool me one bit.
That right?
Oh, yeah. You're a natural hunter, and you damn well know it.
Drooling over this.
Always something to do.
Oh, yeah.
Gonna go with this one.
Wanted to get that off my hands.
So what'd you do before you came here?
I used to perform in a medicine show. I was required to dress in garish outfits and read fortunes, while others would scam the audience.
That sounds a little demeaning.
Yes, but the experiences we carry always have a use, Sojourner. When I arrived on Kobo, I noticed a charlatan trying to swindle someone with fool's priorite.
How'd you know?
He wore long sleeves in the heat.
Sleight of hand, huh? I saw a merchant on Corellia do that.
An old trick.
He said Corellia.
I stopped the sale, and Doma has been grateful ever since.
And a swindler?
Tried the trick on the raiders, so I hear.
Hey, Cal. Good to see you.
Now that looks like a stage.
Oh, hey.
Stop by, won't you? Table is warm.
Nice.
Perhaps these might aid you. Remarkable, isn't it?
I'll grab this one.
Excellent selection.
Hey, Doma.
Could be great for you.
That's one of my favorites.
Come back anytime.
Later. Go to Jeddah. Yeah, it's just the cantina.
Let's pick our destination.
Heading to Jeddah.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Hal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sierra again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What are you over, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Let's land. Straight to the source. I wanted to explore some more.
Not coming in, Grease?
I'll catch up. I'm gonna stay on the Manus, check diagnostics.
Well, if you need repairs, I'm sure the Anchorites would be happy to help.
Ooh, no thanks. I don't want those weirdos rooting through my ship.
What's in here? All right, cool.
Back to it.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network.
Cutscene.
Strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Was it me? This time.
Perish the thought.
You think you can fix it?
He said this time.
But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. We don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, he could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Vote.
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
All right, we'll do that next time.